All right, sorry about that. Not sure if I had to do a quick fucking cut or not, but Elgato is the shittiest company to ever exist. So hopefully I didn't, but if I did, you'd miss literally nothing. Just, I shot Timmy into the fucking nether realm. That was about it. Hopefully he never comes back.
You've reached Reese Strongfork, the CEO of Atlas Corporation.
Hi, beautiful.
Well, well, if it isn't Reese.
Everybody's got such fucking average Susan Joe names. Coldwell. I mean, Susan, really?
Why
Tedior.
You know what? Can you hold on for just a sec? Dr. Darwin?
I think she's the bad guy.
Wasn't clear already, you're fine.
Bad girl. The bad girl, Anu? I think Anu could get after it in the sheets.
Susan,
what do you guys think?
How they hang in.
Ride a fucking piece of iridium.
Perky as ever, Reese. And you? Eyes and limbs all accounted for?
Oh, yep. All good over here. Doing just great. Better than. Was there, something you needed?
You know who I feel like they really did dirty in Borderlands 3? Mr. Torg. That guy is a fucking animal, and I feel like he kind of got shafted.
You know the
there wasn't
drill.
Much going on with him.
I can't kill my targets until they say their full name out loud, and I'm able to confirm its match against the name in the database. That's where you come
Louis!
In. So you must get my target to say their full name out loud.
Killing is wrong. Why can't you do it yourself?
Why do you always need my help with this?
People become uncomfortable around assassination bots and tend to refrain from divulging any information.
That's crazy. They gotta say his fuck. They gotta say their own name in front of him.
Afraid of you.
For him to eliminate them.
Hey, I will be intimidating. You're looking at a future member of Forge's super successful Dirty 30.
I really hope this story starts picking
my
up.
Cannot corroborate.
I know we're technically just
what did they do? Whoever you're
we're
about
just starting it, so I'm not worried, but
his neighbor's pet scat pup. So the neighbor contracted me to punish him.
That son of a bitch.
Skags are adorable. This dude deserves to burn in the ninth circle of hell.
Truly. I suppose that makes me feel slightly better about the job then.
Let's get this fool.
Do you have any further questions before we begin the operation?
Do you like your job? What's your favorite flower? Let's ask him that.
It shouldn't take long.
I know what my favorite flower is, and it has nothing to do with flowers.
Yeah.
Oh, come
just
on.
Just one.
That's sick.
What's your favorite flower?
Posies.
It's a quick answer.
Posies. A single posy is worthless, but they're delightful in a bunch.
That's probably the quote of the day.
Posies.
A single posy is worthless. Just like
Jamison
a human.
Harwin lives in that apartment complex. You will use the buzzer for apartment 3 to get him to come outside. I will be waiting nearby. With death.
Alright, let's get this gag-kicking piece of crap.
Let's get him! Get him! I'm enjoying this playthrough so far. I really am. It's a nice little change-up from screaming at FIFA or... Ooh, I'm gonna try to fuck this up next time. I'm gonna stop hitting the buttons.
Yeah? Who's there?
Pizza delivery.
Hello?
You're a prick. Let's do the you're a prick.
Prank, I'm gonna come out there.
Nah, fuck it. Pizza delivery.
Yeah, I got a pizza here for apartment 3.
What? I didn't order any pizza.
No offense, but are you by any chance drunk, sir?
Well, yeah. How the hell is that relevant?
Drunk folk order pizza, then forget about it. Happens all the time. Think of me as a present from your past self.
All right.
This skag kicker's gonna get fucking executed. Skag kicker.
Well, I must admit, your methods are strange. It seems to have worked. Now you must get him to say his full name before I can fulfill the contract.
No problem.
Is this a pizza for Jameson? Oh.
Come here, kid. What Thank gives? You. I come all the way down here and you don't even got it? You better not
I'm
be
part of a plot
me,
to kill you.
This
is a prank show.
Joke's on you, bud. This is a prank show and you totally fell for it. You just got Octavio'd.
That's a crap prank. It's not even funny. Your show must suck.
It sure does. But if you could confirm your full name so we can send you release documentation for use of your
Ooh.
Likeness on the show.
I can finally break into showbiz, eh?
Oh, we got him. James Jameson Harwin.
But I sure as hell don't want to be in your show. Not without a production credit.
Yeah, you're dead, bud. Oh!
You just got L0U13.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Did I do it right?
Nailed it.
Harwin's dead as fuck.
Kicker.
Yeah, fuck him up.
Well done. I have received payment. Here is your commission, friend Octavio.
All right, monetary.
Oh, cash money, make it rain!
Now you gotta pick that shit up, you doofus. Was I supposed to catch any of that?
I'm meeting the Kurapakos, you in?
I am indeed in. Though I still cannot fathom how you can eat food from a man who lives in the sewers and befriends Ratch.
I use a lot of hot sauce?
Octavio. So was I stupid in assuming that someone had an Australian accent last episode? I really thought someone did.
I have an additional inquiry.
You love me a fucking nice accent, man. I wish I had one. I don't know this fucking dirty, this dirty American accent that I have. Want to go get some pizza?
Now, your sister.
Anu.
Your sister Anu disapproves. Whoa! Wishes for you to stop stealing. Are you heeding her counsel? It is a dangerous hobby, Larceny.
Whoa, I didn't know Anu was a sister. Did you guys know that? Did I miss that episode one? I tend to miss a lot of things. I'm not very smart, intelligent, funny, or caring.
100% of business players are not legit. Homie.
Homie. Have an Australian accent.
Oh, Octavio. Hi.
Well, she is hot.
Let me introduce you to Diamond Danielle, a real thief and definitely not an idiot.
Oh, yeah. Diamond Danielle.
That's one way to introduce a friend. Sure.
Greetings. Diamond Danielle must be a moniker. Since it obscures your real name, I have a 0% probability of killing you.
Are you flirting with me?
Oh.
No.
Sexy mommy.
He's working.
Dude, that robot's gotta be a little horned up, right?
I'm not.
All of those kills, he's gotta have some kind of lust.
We're on our way to Paco's.
Wonder if he can get his fucking grease trap up.
Tacos. I'm there.
You are not. We must ambulate there.
Ignore him.
Ambulate? Is that another word for sex?
How many times do I
yes, my fucking wife, baby.
Counter, Octavio.
Oh, so they're connected. So Octavio works with Fran, and his sister's Anu. Okay.
Help you out in a sec.
Who we got?
You want to help me?
Ooh, a zombie guy.
You'll give me what I asked for, and you know damn well what that is.
Money.
Henry?
Hank?
What brings you around these parts?
He looks like Jared Leto's Joker, so you know that he sucks.
You owe me for protection, and my price ain't budging.
You know, usually a protection shakedown involves actually protecting a place. Didn't see you anywhere when Malawan was blasting holes in my store.
Don't blame me for the whims of our corporate overlords.
Malawan blasting your hole, huh?
There's only one thing I want.
I'm sorry half my jokes are sexual. It's just how my mind works,
but there's no way I can give you
pretty
a
much sexual
kind of
and really, really violent death.
Why? Huh? Do it!
Is what's going on up here.
Hey, do it or I'm gonna kill
what's
you!
What's going on in your head?
That's how.
Alright, Jared.
I tried to be patient. But you feed me enough frozen yogurt to keep me on a 24/7 sugar high, or I feed you the tip of this pick.
Uh-oh.
I'm through asking. You're gonna give me what I want, or we're gonna have a dozen flavors
with
a problem.
You keep threatening me, and you're not gonna like where this conversation ends up.
Sounds like somebody fell off the anger wagon.
Come on, let's rinse this fool.
Well, you think that makes me more or less worth screwing with?
Well, maybe.
How do I kill this guy? Let's go.
Maybe I just kill you and take this place over for myself.
Oh, yeah, you could try it. Yeah. You sure could.
Yeah, that'd be.
Oh, now he's a Ninja Turtle. Sugar fiend. One bad mofro.
And frankly, I get it. The difference. Huh? Whether it be an ice pick to the eye or slowly wasting away in debt to the Tedior Corporation, you are dead. Either way. Face it, friend. You failed.
No.
Maybe you could have been somebody once upon a time, but that was a good 10,000 Frogurts and a Malawan laser ago. You have
got did the laser nothing. Fuck up her legs? Maybe that's what did it.
No.
Or is she just too fat?
I'm sorry, that was too generous.
You talk too much. Attack. Let's fuck this guy up. I'm tired of watching all this boring ass shit.
Here goes nothing.
Let's get him. Ugh!
Get the hell out of my shot.
That would have been cool if, like, that was a gun or something.
Oh, she's angry.
A geriatric.
I fought a geriatric.
Come on.
Nah, we're surviving this one. I ain't dying. I ain't dying. Yeah, fuck you. Jared Leto lookalike. Left. Go, go, come on, Fran. Which way are we going? Left again. Why is he just holding his arm there?
Any last words?
Open wide.
Order up.
Oh!
Oh no! Is that blood? Are you
bleeding? Down! Oh, I gotta hold it. No!
That's embarrassing. Can I get a do-over?
Oh, yeah. She just has an ice beam. Okay. Let him shield. Yeah, we don't fuck around here.
Now, you just stay here and you think about your behavior. Meep.
Let him shield. Now he's Mr. Freeze and Jared Leto combined.
Here's hoping for 100, eh? Ah!
So all of that fighting, and then she just freezes the guy.
Shit! You hush, or I'll break you into cubes and serve you in lemonade. Coming, dear!
Transition.
What am I gonna do now? Where am I gonna go? I mean... we're in space. I live here. What's Octavio gonna say? The way we left things.
From what I know, you're not fired yet, Anu. I don't know why you're complaining.
I know this can work. I just need more time.
And Moolah.
Someone
which
with
is
enough
where
vision
I...
to see
they
its
gotta
potential.
Fucking do something. Oh, no, not Leaf Girl.
No big deal or anything,
God.
But can you come back to the lab real quick? Like, really, really quick? Like, before you get killed?
Killed? That's a little dramatic, Fong. I got fired. It's
oh,
a
she did
setback,
get fired,
short,
I guess.
But not a death sentence.
What? You got fired? Yikes and a half.
Oh my
that
god,
sucks.
Can I kill
Wait,
you, please?
Does that mean I'm fired too?
You have leaves
you know
in your hair.
Not even on my list of things to stress about right now. We
you
are
loser.
In the middle of a Tedior invasion. With dudes in body armor and guns of an admittedly lower quality than Atlas's.
Quit joking.
The whole shebang. So, let's go.
Tedior invasion. Quit joking around, Fong. Just another one of Fong's classic yuck-em-ups. Very... unfunny, scary, laugh, yuck 'em up.
Yeah, so remember when Malawan tried to stage a hostile force takeover?
I do remember that.
Promethea?
Of course, I'm from Promethea.
It was devastating for Atlas, and they blew up Strongfork's favorite Frogurt place or something.
They sure did.
Yeah, actually, my brother works
there. Franny girl.
I guess Tedior smelt blood in the water and decided it's their turn to take a stab at Atlas.
Oh, everybody wants a piece of Atlas,
man. Facility right now, and it is hostile. Like, very, very hostile.
How do you know all this?
Uh-oh. Some action?
Let's all give our surprise guest from Tedior a warm welcome.
He kind of sounded like Handsome Jack there for a second. Holy fuck.
And by lately at close range.
Let's be elsewhere fast.
He felt weird.
Oh, crap. Oh no. Hide. Now we're in Jurassic Park. When the Velociraptors are coming. You guys remember that scene? I do.
I just don't underestimate this guy. All right? Affirmative. I heard he ripped his own eyeball out. It's kind of crazy.
Gentlemen, lovely to see you. I'd offer you a beverage, but my assistant Timmy was recently teleported to God knows where.
Reese Strongford, we are here for the vault key and or...
The vault key again?
Hey, fellas, come on. Come in. Have a seat. Say, would either of you be interested in a career change? We've got some killer benefits.
Could I get a cocktail?
Could I get a cocktail? What the fuck is going on?
Fired during a hostile takeover? Yeesh! Bet you can kiss your severance package goodbye.
Shut up, Leaf.
I've got it right here.
Are we shooting, guys?
That door wasn't broken the last time I came through.
Alright, well, who gives a fuck?
They're hostile.
That's literally me every Sunday morning. Guys, right now I'm hitting the buttons, but I will be missing them in the future. Just know that. Can I shoot one of you?
Highly frowned upon.
What frowning?
We're frowning.
There's your burp. Go! Guys, like, I don't like fucking up. It's just part of me that, like, I wish I could fuck everything up and just, like, make this story go to shit. But I don't like doing it. It's just like it angers me when I see someone not make the right decision. With that being said, I will be making bad decisions.
They're headed down to Promethea
in the near future. But for now, we'll get past these TDR guys.
He's a survivor, right? I'm sure he'll be okay.
Octavio. Yeah.
You gotta get off this ship, girlfriend.
I mean, you both came out of that Malhunter deal, okay? Yeah.
He's
sweet but careless.
But also. Careless, if that makes sense.
I think I follow.
He's young enough to think he can do anything, and old enough to get into a lot of serious trouble because of it. I have to get down there and find him. He needs me.
Well, hear me out. Maybe you let your brother save his own life while you save yours.
You don't have a brother.
Oh, are those clips in her hair all this time? Child. They look like leaves,
but
man.
I always imagine
I'm still
like
gonna call you leaf girl. Yeah, it looks like you got some 30? Clips. Eh, you're still pathetic, though. Those are leaves. Go fuck yourself.
And there isn't a life worth living if it doesn't include Octavio in it. So I'm getting off.
Hell yeah, brother.
One way or another.
Well, there's only one way. And it's with a launch pad.
Oh, yeah. Intense music. To a launch pad. Now we're playing Fortnite. Hit the launch P. Can I shoot someone with this gun?
I'm trying. Don't be mean.
Da 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 da.
Covering fire!
Go!
Take them down, lads!
Take them down, lads! Those guys are just chilling while their boys are in a gunfight. Makes sense.
By asking me to cause one hell of a distraction. You may not have noticed with your head buried
Come
in your
on,
research,
please die.
But we're friends. This
die,
is what
die, die,
do.
Die, die.
And besides, causing a scene, that's something at which I excel.
Fong, thank you.
Fong.
Yeah, don't mention it. Seriously, I have a reputation to uphold.
Don't make a scene. Yeah, I'll give you a hug. Hopefully for some lesbian
you be
action
careful
later.
Out there, right?
You too.
We're just planting the seeds, guys. Okay. Just planting the seeds.
Take this from me. I don't want these TDR bastards getting their hands on my lucky Vaultlander. It'll be safer with you.
Alright, Fong, I'll take it.
You?
Yeah.
Achievement! Each sold separately. Okay.
No big deal. It's just like the
obtain a Vaultlander figure.
Super rare and wasted on someone who doesn't play. But whatever, just get out of here before I change my mind.
Will do, Fong. Leaf.
Thanks again.
That are actually clips in your hair that look like leaves.
I'm headed back that way. You go this way. There's a launch pod ahead. Make sure you get yourself in it.
Go make a scene, Bong.
Hey, Tidior! I hear you're looking for a vault key. I know exactly where Strongfort put it. Ooh, quick question, though. Are any of you allergic to jabbers?
What the fuck? They all want a piece of that ass, I'll tell you right now. That's why they're walking. You don't even look to your left, buddy. Now Andu's getting away. Ooh, this looks like a decision. Nope. Okay. Fuck me. Let's get out of this bitch.
I'm sorry.
Let's get out of here. Get the fuck out.
Hold on, Octavio. I'm coming.
Alright, the gang looks like they're getting together soon, that's for sure. Fuck, headbanger! Die right now. Hopefully you're copyright free or I'm fucked. What the fuck? What the fuck is going on? Right into France. My god, how do you survive something like this? I'm fucking up. Whatever, if it gives me an option, I'm gonna fuck it up so I die. I don't think it will, though. Let me blow this ship to smithereens. Oh my god. Oh my god, a car? That's sick. Tokyo Drift. Holy fuck. Guys, are you fucking throwing your head back and forth as much as I am right now? Holy Skrillex. Hit these fuckers. Wow.
You've reached your destination.
All right, we're actually going to pause it right there. After that little sequence, and somehow she's not in a fiery heap right now. I mean, how do you even survive something like that? Thank you for watching episode 2. I hope you enjoyed, and we'll be back in a couple days with episode 3. We're going to run through this shit, I promise you. Comment if you want to see me play anything else, but until then, enjoy these episodes, and I love you more than you know.